in industrial applications, you're dealing with workers or employees who are on fall arrest systems. That usually involves some form of lanyard or cable or webbing that has a short amount of travel or retractable play in it, and then it has a shock arrestor somewhere in it that will either deploy or compress within the unit itself. Most industrial harnesses have dorsal attachments, and some have dorsal attachments only. So being able to have variable options as far as connection points or other radiomes on the harness become very, very limited. When we're faced with those types of scenarios, number one, the descent, the fall, the haul, everything that we're going to do is going to be limited travel. We're not talking about 30, 40, 50 feet. So we're usually reaching over a rail, making quick access to that victim, into that dorsal attachment, and then putting our rescue systems in place. It's a lot easier to remotely make those applications and have your haul team erected or your haul system erected so that you get that victim quickly up over the edge than it is jumping right into a pickoff scenario and putting another rescuer at risk. So there are some applications in the industrial setting where this remote connection, main line and belay line, and keeping everybody on the topside to rig quickly with high directionals and haul up are very effective. We're going to go through those in a moment. But to make those connections, you need to have an appropriate device. This is a CMC SureClip. It's got three telescoping sections to it, so you can get a lot of reach with it. And then you need to put auto-locking carabiners in it with your main line, and then again with your belay line, pre-rigged to this connector. So all you can do is pull back on this orange detent pin. This allows the slide to open up, and then you can feed your carabiner directly into the system. Once it starts coming into the SureClip component, you're gonna load back on that spring, open your gate, and set your gate into the keeper. It will accommodate offset gates. You just need to make sure that your carabiner and your gate itself are gonna fit in this. Don't overload that spring or compress to the point that you're beyond the capacity of that spring. Once you're in position there, then you can extend your pole with your sections, get it to the length that you wanna get it to, and then make access to that D-ring. As soon as you've got this into position on that D-ring, you're gonna pull back on your rope, which is gonna lock the carabiner, and then that allows you to release, this will be under load, release the system from the carabiner, and your carabiner is connected to the dorsal ring with whatever attachment point you have on there, and you're ready to go and do your lifting, lowering, whatever operation you're gonna go to for the rescue. So, quick, easy application for industrial settings, CMC SureClip.
We're setting up a belay right here.
Okay. You're doing that?
The haul team's setting up the belay because the haul's already in place.
He's setting up our.